Welcome to Spennymoor, home of Thorn. Founded in 1928 by Jules Thorn, the company embarked on a journey 93 years ago to serve its customers, partners, and the community. Thorn now designs and builds a wide range of indoor and outdoor lighting solutions and has pioneered new technologies fit for the 21st century. We create innovative lighting solutions that are built on a foundation and culture of efficiency, connectivity, knowledge, and sustainability. Whether that's for stock needs or complex project fulfillment, connected or sustainability-focused lighting, Thorn stands as a trusted partner enabling its customers to prosper. Being a proud member of the Zumtobel Group, Thorn's Spennymoor facility is now an important global manufacturing hub with a strong connection to the local community in the northeast of England.
Here in Spennymoor, we have 37 multifunctional production lines ranging from single operator build to fully automated flow lines. We manufacture around 6,000 to 8,000 luminaires per day. We are working hard on initiatives to reduce waste and improve recycling. In addition, we are reducing energy consumption and we have switched to renewable sourced energy for the plant. We have up to 500 staff and I'm truly proud of each and every member of the Spennymoor team.
I like the fact that I work with lots of different people. There's a good camaraderie within the team. We have really good high quality products. I like the challenges that many different products bring to the job role.
Whatever applications you're working in, think Thorn, because we have a solution that will work for you. It's our promise to deliver lighting that can be experienced, not just seen. For people, places, and the environment, we make light work for now and in the future.